Hey everyone. Okay, so today on Fun Stuff, we thought we'd look at a website or a repository of information called the Thingiverse.
Tell me about Thingiverse.
Thingiverse. Well, on one of our previous episodes, we went to the library and we looked at the 3D printers.
Yep.
So this has gotten quite popular now and people are coming up with their own designs. And to come up with designs and so forth, and they've made this site whereby you can download either for free or some purchased.
Yeah.
Some designs for your 3D printer.
Right, so this is like templates that people have come up with that we can basically use, yeah?
Yeah, that's right. So everyone's uploading them and you can see some featured collections here.
Interesting. I see.
So some of them, again, are free, some cost some money. And you download them in their various standard formats that will work with most of the 3D printers out there.
That's very cool. I see a birdhouse that seems to be a...
The Death Star.
Death Star.
That's excellent.
A Death Star birdhouse.
Okay, so look at that. What do we got? Where is it? There
it's
we go.
Down the bottom. There we go. And it sure enough looks like the Death Star.
So, I mean, if you've got a, you know, Dark Side of the Force bird, Thingiverse can help you out for home.
There seems to be quite a number of birdhouses here. I can see a grumpy cat one as well.
Yeah.
And these are all 3D printers. So what you do is you take the design to a 3D printer place and or your public library that has a 3D printer.
Or even your own.
Or your home for 3D printer. They're and then you just use the template and it can create that someone else has already their design.
That's right.
That's fantastic. So convenient.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
And I can see that you can also do stuff like iPhone cases and stuff. That's if you have an iPhone, and I personally don't. But as you can see, they've got iPhone cases here.
Mm-hmm.
So, and they've got, oh, look at that one. Spider stand. All right, so you've got lots of stands and things and you can put your iPhone into it. You can do lots of stuff. I really like that.
Yeah, Thingiverse is good to look around and it makes it all the more tempting to actually purchase a 3D printer.
Well, they're coming down in price actually, and it's almost becoming very viable to have one in your home if you wanted to have one in your home.
Absolutely.
Yeah. I mean, how many times have you broken something that's made of plastic and thought to yourself, oh my God.
If I just had that little piece.
Yeah.
That's right.
The 3D printer, you can make them.
Mm.
That's really cool. Yeah. Thingiverse. Okay, cool. I like that.
Excellent.
Fun stuff.
Fun stuff. Thingiverse.
Thank you.